Hey guys, and welcome to a new travel vlog. Currently in San Pedro in this one, and we went to an event that was called Chicken Drop. And this was kind of as you can see on screen explained, a guy picks up a chicken, spins it around, and then blows it on his butt, and apparently that's meant to make it poop. And then when it poops on the number that is in the cage, and if that's your number, you win the grand prize. So actually quite an interesting event, and didn't think I'd ever see it in my lifetime, but pretty popular around San Pedro and with all of the locals.
Hey guys, we just finished up at the Chicken Drop, and we had chickens at 9:30, so it was a bit of a waiting time, but when we cut our chicken, they actually had to throw more chickens in because the chicken wouldn't shit. So we actually ended up having 3 chickens in the ring, and then they finally shat, and they shat on 30 and 74, which wasn't my number. So a bit disappointed.
Yeah.
But it's every
Weird
Thursday.
Experience.
Weird experience. But every Thursday in San Pedro. I can't remember the name of the hotel.
No, I can't either.
We can't remember the name of the hotel. But every Thursday in San Pedro, ask somebody, I'm sure they'll tell you where
chicken
it is.
Drop.
Chicken drop. Chicken shit.
The day after the chicken drop, we actually had a boat party. Is that what they're called?
Yeah, it was like an unlimited booze cruise.
Yes, that's it, booze cruise in the evening.
I took full advantage, and then my body was completely disadvantaged the next
day. The next day, yeah. It was a really good cruise though, and we actually met an American couple that we ended up going and getting chicken and drinks with at the end of the booze cruise.
So a very hungover me and Melissa had to get on a boat to travel to Kikolka, and this was an island wish list that we've seen on the entrance to the dock, which I thought was really, really cool, and we took a picture of it. And then Melissa had some hangover food, and she thought it necessary to put into the video, hot dog and brownies.
Day 2 in Kikolka, and we went on a paddleboard expedition around mangroves. It was really, really cool. So they took us out to sea and we did stand-up paddleboarding, and we were there to try and spot, what are they called?
Rays.
Stingrays.
Jellyfish.
What are the... Manatees, that's it.
Manatees.
Manatees. We saw stingrays and we saw some jellyfish, and we also saw crabs that live on trees, but we didn't actually manage to spot any manatees.
So after our exploration of the mangroves, we decided to go and grab some food and then spend some time down at the split watching the sunset.
The last day in Kikolka, we actually spent it going to the Big Blue Hole to do some snorkeling, and we went to a few other spots as well. We had a really early start on this one, so we had to be up at 5 a.m. and at the place for 6:15 in the morning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
guys, we're a few minutes away from the Blue Hole.
Boom, boom, boom.
We're in a shallow hole, it's quite nasty.
The boat driver's taking it.
The water is so clear, you can see everything.
French angel fish. The same little fish we have in our company, French's Diving Service.
Thanks for watching. We'll be back with episode number 10 of our travels through Central and South America very, very soon.